just here today at Disney Quest, enjoying the time we get to spend with these kids and the community. You know, we feel extremely fortunate to be here at the Citrus Bowl, and I mean, the time we get to spend with these kids means a lot to us, and hopefully we have a good impression on these young men and women.
So being able to come to Disney Quest, it's really, and being able to help these kids, is really what college football is all about. It's about student athletes being able to help people through their sport. So as far as Minnesota football, we're so happy to be here, and it's such an honor to be a part of this experience with the little kids, and we're definitely excited to help people on a different platform, not just on the football field.